The overriding goal of the RIM is to introduce XML into HL7, help improve healthcare outcomes, reduce healthcare costs, support interoperability among healthcare systems and providers.